Knut, what are you doing in here?
Eivor, we need your help.
Who's we?
Sylvie and Ira are in trouble. We went into the woods and there's no time to explain. You need to come with me.
Are they all right?
No, they're hurt and badly.
Take me to them. Where are they?
Not far. We need to hurry.
What happened? Are they still in danger?
Not if we get there soon.
Which way now?
This way. We're almost there.
You have to tell me what has happened.
I can't. You won't understand. Even if I do, just trust me.
You did it!
Shh, she's coming.
You did it! You brought Eivor!
Good work, Knut.
What is this about?
Sorry, Eivor. We had to trick you, but it wasn't my idea. It was Iris.
Lying is not a good way to get my attention, children.
But we found a dog that needs your help. She's caught in a trap down there.
We thought you wouldn't come if you knew it was just a dog.
Oh, that is not the sound of a dog, Ira. That is a wolf.
But a wolf is a kind of dog, yes? My mother told me that.
Of course it's a kind of a dog. Listen to that sound! Ow-woo! Pure dog!
Eivor, if you won't help us free her, we must do it ourselves.
There is no need. Let me see what I can do.
We must help her! She could be starving!
Poor her! She's crying! We have to help!
Her family probably misses her.
Pray to Tyr that I needn't slay it in front of the children. The table is set. We never made it home. At least this end came quickly. Easy. Easy.
Wait. Easy now.
Deceived by children and shouting at wolves. I was a warrior once. Are you all right? Did you see the wolf?
Yes, you freed her. You're amazing, Eivor.
But she ran away and didn't even say thank you.
She's going back to her family, maybe. Her mom and dad were probably very scared.
Or her wolf husband.
Maybe her wife. We don't know.
But we do know it's time to get you three back to the settlement, before your parents think you were eaten by wolves.
Oh, all right.
Chin up, Knut. You were very brave today. All of you. In future, you should not be exploring the woods alone. You understand?
But you go off on your own all the time!
Because I am very wise, and you have a lot to learn.
Yes, but there are three of us. That balances everything.
That is not quite how it works.
More wolves! And not our new friend!
Eivor!
Stand back! Are you all right?
Thanks to our hero, this dog wolf. Dwolfka.
What?
Dwolfka. It's like dog wolf.
No, I don't like that at all. We should name her Mouse.
That makes no sense. I think we should call her Chewy, because she chews things.
What do you think, Eivor?
Chewy, I suppose. Good as any other.
She's our best friend.
Now, we need to get home. All five of us.
Fine.
We only wanted to have an adventure like you, Eivor.
And we did! And we got a new friend!
Part of adventuring is learning a good lesson. Did you know that?
Yes, the boring part.
Well, have you children learned anything about wild animals today?
Maybe.
Yes, befriend them at any cost.
They are perfect companions and very kind.
My mother always told me to avoid wild animals. Shows what she knows.
How about we think quietly on what we have learned, just until we get home? I think she's quite fond of you.
I know she is. We saved her.
She'd be rotting away by now. Just like that boar you killed, Eivor.
You saw that?
We see everything.
Let's not tell your parents, all right? Now, scamper off home and take your new friend with you.
Are you ready to set sail?
I am ready. On to the raid.
We will use my crew for the first outing. Easier for me to show you what lies along the riverbank. Later, you are welcome to send your own Jom's Vikinger along the paths we travel. Mine could use the rest. This river does not appear on many maps. Few know how to navigate it, but the Jom's Vikinga have been learning its currents. An old friend said it was a smuggling route for Roman traders. She claimed it was useful in hiding their tracks. In fact, it is so well hidden, you could raid your very neighbors and they would never know it was you. Something to think about. Villages. Not hoarders of wealth, mind you, but well worth the trouble if you're seeking rations for the crew. Remember, my crew is like a pack of trained wolves. They will respond to your orders.
We fight!
Give them freely and loudly.
Help me with this!
Silver here!
That seems to be everything. We should return to the ship.
Right! Yeah! Let's get back to the ship! Had tougher fights in taverns.
Well, stay alert. Smoke from the flames will alert camps downriver. The fighting will get tougher as we go. There! Military camp! You will find foreign supplies and even gear if you're lucky. They will put up a fight. But so be it, yeah?
To pieces!
Let's hit the bastards! I thought you were a fighter, yet you didn't join the battle. Biding your time for bigger fights.
More of a...
Sail!
What is it? A raider who doesn't raid. Turns out, spending years getting damn near chopped in half leaves you with enough aches and stiff muscles to keep you both bound. Now come, let us go.
Here.
I don't know about you, but I am ready to return to Ravenstorm. Let the crew know when you are ready.
That was invigorating, and as lucrative as I promised ya. Think we have got enough supplies here to put something together?
Something like what?
A place to stay where we can stretch out. All. Wouldn't want to bother Adis and the rest.
You know Adis?
I know of Adis. Her reputation as a fighter and as a trainer precedes her. Simply wouldn't want to get in her way.
I see. Well, we have space for a haul. And with enough supplies, we can make something in due time.
Welcome to the Yom's Viking Hall, Eivor. Been a long time since we've had a permanent place to gather and share stories. Come here to hire more Yom's Vikinger for your raids. With time, it will attract some impressive fighters. Real talents.
Hello there, Eivor.
What is it you do here again?
I've traveled this great country and found all manner of secrets, plus a few points of interest. For a price, my maps can be yours. If you want access to my maps, I need access to a workshop. If you can't build me something, I'd appreciate it.
Can you remind me what you do here?
I've traveled this great country and found all manner of secrets, plus a few points of interest. For a price, my maps can be yours. If you want access to my maps, I need access to a workshop. If you can't build me something, I'd appreciate it.
I must take my leave. So long.
Keep exploring. This is fine work, really. Thank you for seeing this done.
I would like to see what you have in stock.
Keep an eye out for wild animals here. I've marked the location on your map. This could be very useful. That's it?
I must be on my way now. Goodbye.
A good day to you.
Off we go. No raising the sail here. Let's have a song. We'll share a tale.
In the early days of the kingdom between Kiope, the crew, and the Raven Clan, there was a mad berserker called Kiar Robo. Kiar had pledged this battle fury to no king or jarl, and would give his oath only once each winter, for reasons nobody could fathom. One year, Kiara's sister, Thora, was married to Kjotve's brother, Alrik. And soon, Kiara was often seen in the company of that clan. But soon after, word came to Kiara that Alrik had abused his sister. When he asked Thora about this, she told him, "It is true." So Kiara invited Alrik on a hunting expedition. When they were away, Kiara slew Alrik and pulled off one of his arms. When he returned to camp, Kjotve asked where his brother was. Kiara shook his head and held out his hand, in which was an arm ring. "Your brother bid me give you this ring, Kjotve." Confused, Kjotve took the ring, and with it came the entire bloody arm. "Your brother pledged his oath to Hel herself," Kiara laughed. He was never seen in those parts again.
Can't use the sail yet!
Take the boat, sir!
You need it!
Hey! Cut that out!
prisoner to draw attention here. Must be blocked from the other side.
Yeah.
show me.